The Unimouse from Contour Designs is their attempt to bring a little bit of form to the functionality of those weird-looking ergonomic vertical mice.
Bruh.
Honestly, when I first saw their promo video, I was like, I gotta try that. But does it actually feel good to use? Let's find out. What's good, folks? It's your boy Dookie, and I want to give a shout out to Contour Design for sending this over and tell you to stick around to the end to enter the giveaway. Now, this isn't the first ergonomic mouse I've tried. Previously, I took a look at the Roller Mouse Red from the same folks, and while it actually proved to be a comfortable experience, the somewhat steep learning curve and advanced price will keep it geared more towards professionals. With the Unimouse, Contour is looking to provide a more natural experience with the full range of features for consumers and enthusiasts alike. First and foremost is the ability to adjust it to your heart's desire. This takes the idea of the ergonomically correct vertical mouse, but lets you choose what feels best. You can get with this, or you can get with that, and all the options in between. Now, not only does it extend upwards, the articulating thumb support, a fancy name for this thumb thingy right here, moves in a variety of ways to fit your specific hand grip. This is all in attempts to prevent RSI or repetitive strain injury. Don't know what that is? Well, me neither. I don't want it. Now, there are 6 buttons on the mouse that are fully programmable, and you can change the DPI from 800 to 2800 for the specific amount of precision you need. Build-wise, the mouse does feel plasticky. But amazingly, once you get it in the position, it really takes a lot of force to change it. Due to the vainglory of Sehova hijacking my Unimouse a few months back, I can say with authority that it'll hold up over time. While this isn't a gaming mouse, I did use it to play a few games. The included sensor is the same that's been used in a few other gaming mice, so once your hand gets adjusted, you should be good to go. And honestly, that's what it's really about, getting your hand adjusted to a new thing. Go from using the standard mouse to this isn't the biggest learning curve, but it may take a bit just to get it set to your optimal comfort level. Cookie actually liked it at its highest position, while I enjoyed it halfway up. While the software experience is pretty straightforward and makes the mouse easy to program, I'm not the biggest fan of the middle mouse button. It's not bad, but if you're used to the standard left and right click, this pushes them further apart. As you can tell, this is a wireless mouse, but you can use it with any USB micro cable to charge it. They state that it can get up to 3 months charge on single use, but take that with a grain of salt and always make sure you keep a cable close just in case. Overall, I have to say this is one of the best ergonomic experiences, and at the price point of $99, it's competitive with the other mice that are recognized as some of the best out there. But don't take my word for it. I want to give you one to use for yourself. Check the Gleam.io link down in the description and leave a comment to let me know what you think. It's your kinfolk Dookie. Holla at your boy.